I'm going to show you three free AI tools that I rely on daily that have completely changed the way I research, write, and edit images. First up, I constantly use Perplexity AI for research, whether it's for quick data lookup or something more in depth. It lets me scan the entire web or specific platforms like Wikipedia, Wolfram Alpha, and YouTube. The app also lets you play videos in the app so you don't have to open up new tabs. It provides the ability to upload PDFs and get answers or utilize a copilot for advanced search. Next, I use Claude AI in place of ChatGPT for all my writing. Sorry to all you ChatGPT maxis, I didn't mean to make you mad. But Claude AI has a more natural tone, retains my chat history, and understands my writing style so well that it offers suggestions without me even asking. Third is ClipDrop. This is my favorite tool for picture-related tasks. It's great for creating an image, removing unwanted elements, easily removing the background, or even enhancing the resolution with its image upscaler. The best part? All these tools are absolutely free.